when you get another fighter to that level, you know, you guys kind of both want to show what you're about. You know what I mean? So it was wars, you know, and then we worked. You know, he's a great person, a great sparring partner. Not a great sparring partner, a great champion. And we worked really good together.
What about the World Series of Boxing? You got a couple other good fights there with Smith and Raymer, and you've also got the Bad Blood fight with George Groves and Chris Eubank Jr. I'm sure you like to fight those winners.
You know, I've been paying attention to that. You know, that World Series is going to be great. You know, I'm looking forward to and hopefully I can get the winner of that tournament. And I think it'll motivate me a lot, you know, to bring the best out of it.
You know, speaking of Groves and Eubank, a lot of economic power over there in the UK. Would you be open?
I would love to go over there and fight. It's been one of my dreams, especially seeing how all the boxing fans over there, man, they sell out. And like every fight they sell out. So, you know, it would be a great experience to fight.
What do you think about heading into another guy's hometown in terms of the judges and the refs and things like that?
Like I said, it's more motivation for me to work harder, you know, not leave it up to the judges, you know what I mean? I feel like I'm capable of anything if I put my mind to it. You know, I work hard enough. You know, I work my ass off every day, so anything is possible.
Who do you expect to come out in that fight, Groves or Eubank?
I don't know, man. It's going to be a great fight. You know, I'm looking forward to it. I don't know. So, you know, it's up to them, the fighters, to, you know, to choose that. But it's going to be an amazing fight.
So you'd be down to fight either one?
Yeah, of course, man. I want to be the best in the division, you know what I mean? So I got to take on the fight. That's how it is.
But one we didn't mention is it looks like James Daniels is going to have a rematch against Caleb Truax. Truax was like probably the upset of the year when he went to the UK and beat him. I'm sure you'd want to fight the winner of that, but do you think, can Truax beat him again?
I mean, I don't even know why there's a rematch.
Rematch clause.
The first one, you know what I mean? He was talking a lot, saying that he wanted to fight me after that. I was going to fight him, you know, right after the fight. You know, he took care of his task that he had, you know what I mean? So now he has to go up against the fight. I mean, I would love for him to win so I could fight him.
Porky Medina gave James Daniel a hell of a fight himself. Some people thought he won.
And I've been actually working with Porky Medina. You know, he's a great fighter. He's a tough fighter. He has a tough fight, you know, himself on the same day, February 17th. You know, we've been working extremely hard for this camp. Yeah, we're both going to come out victorious.
David, you know, all those unification fights, are they realistically down the line? Are they not in the near future because you aren't even 21 yet? Is that where age comes into play?
You know, I feel like, I honestly feel like I'm in my prime right now, even though I'm not. You know, that's just the way I work. But, you know, it's up to my managers, you know, my promoters. If they think I'm ready, then I'm all for it. If they don't think I'm ready, then, you know, they have the say in everything. I train. I really think I'm the best.